Breakfast at Tiffany's is the classic love story of two people searching for meaning in a pretentious world. In her signature role, Audrey Hepburn lights up the screen as a stylish socialite in New York City.
How do I look?
Men all want her.
Fred, darling, I'm so glad you could come.
Women all want to be her. George Peppard plays a charming writer in need of inspiration. He sees through her facade.
I'll tell you one thing, Fred, darling. I'd marry you for your money in a minute. Would you marry me for my money?
In a minute.
She's drawn to his authenticity.
Don't you just love it?
Love what?
Tiffany's.
Yet neither want to admit they need one another.
See the world.
I'm in love with you.
So what?
I love you. You belong to me.
People don't belong to people.
I don't want to put you in a cage. I want to love you.
Cozy up with this iconic classic on Positive.